All right, guys, so you know, just like last time, pretend it's 2014 with the intro.
2014, whoa!
Sage, you wanna check if you look good?
Yeah, I think I always look good, so.
You are fake news.
Hey, yo, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the video. Now, today, guys, we are back with all the points.
Hey!
Today, just like last video, all right, last time we broke down what the best chocolate bar was in the whole world, all right? So, if you missed that video, the link is in the description. Make sure to check that out. Today, guys, we're gonna be doing something very similar, but breaking down what the best chips are in the world, okay? So, what's gonna happen is two chips are gonna go head-to-head. Basically, we're all gonna put in our 2 cents. We're gonna vote on what chip is better. Then that chip's gonna move on to the next round. It's gonna be like a tournament style, right?
But it's kinda like the NBA, NCAA.
NCAA March Madness,
right?
Exactly.
It's like Christmas
in it. But guys, if you haven't tried any of the chips, with this one is different, all right? You can actually try it out, taste test it. That way, there's no excuses, okay? You're gonna get a very fair opinion on this. But if you guys are excited for the video and you want to see it with the next one, I'm thinking either like soda or cereals.
Oh,
maybe top cereals.
Like
Charlie, thumbs up button. Let's get to 15,000 thumbs up on this video.
Candies.
And we're going to be doing it. Or candies too would be a bad. Oh, how long have you been holding that?
Lips.
I was just wondering, like, literally. Yo, give me a Swayze baby for
it. Swayze baby! What up, guys? I've been back. I'm not in LA. I'm back from Barcelona, back from Ireland, back from Poland. And let's get it.
Okay, so the first round is going to be pretzels versus Doritos.
I don't even have to
eat. Both are on.
Okay. So if both are on, which one are you going to vote on?
I'm going with
Doritos.
That's pretzels?
Make it quick. Yeah. So are we not tasting some of them? Because like, they're just
If you don't want to, if you know, we can just...
Yeah.
Later down the road, though, you might want to taste Doritos and compare it to some.
I never knew why they had an Arab CEO, though. And they were pretzels slash bretzels.
Okay, that was an easy round. So Doritos, congratulations. You're moving forward. Everybody in the Munchies packs, I hate these so much.
Whoa!
Taking people don't even eat those when they're in a pack with other things. Why do you buy a pack of
bags?
So big, too.
Bags. Round two, Flaming Hot Cheetos. We're just gonna get this one out of the way.
Yeah.
Flaming Hot Cheetos versus Takis.
Damn. Flaming Hot Cheetos.
What is better?
Yeah. Those are the two bangers.
You know?
According to a recent contract I signed, Takis are better. Takis are amazing. Takis are better.
Takis are living up. If you guys have Flaming Hot Cheetos, go to that, but. You want to try Takis? Yeah, of course.
Because
I know is Takis are delicious.
I know what these taste like.
Yeah, I know what these taste like here, so. Mm.
Wow. These are way better.
Yo, I love both like crazy, but
these are
to eat, what am I gonna eat a full bag of? Flaming Hot Cheetos.
These are fair.
What
flavor is that here?
What am I gonna eat a few of? Takis. But I'm voting for Flaming Hot Cheetos.
I am a Takis man for some reason.
You're voting for?
Flaming Hot Cheetos.
Flaming Hot Cheetos.
But I'll have another
Takis. I for today the next
Takis are delicious.
Flaming Hot.
Flaming Hot? Okay. Oh wait, no, you're voting for it. Your vote is irrelevant, so it doesn't matter. It's 3-1 for Flaming Hot.
Next one!
I'll take the Takis since they're
up. Next up, we are gonna do dill pickle Lay's versus sour cream and onion ruffles.
Who are you fighting? Sour cream ruffles.
Me too.
I'm fighting.
I'll fight with you.
I'll fight.
I can't both, even pick.
These are so good, both of them.
Those are so good. To me, those are both so repulsive that I
can't. What?
I literally can't.
Sour cream. You're not eating a full bag of those.
No, but you're destroying a full bag of this.
I am destroyed.
This is bro, this, apart from me. Once upon a time when you're a youth, this was the biggest bag of them.
You're right.
One time I had a bag of them and they tasted like gasoline. They're
a big dusty bag. Your head's hurting.
Let's go back memory lane, guys.
We're going back memory
lane. Oh, yeah. Swayze, you're on the diet.
I like that.
You're on the diet. Swayze.
Just lick it.
Let me try
There's
this.
There's no calories in licking it.
What happened?
What?
Yes, there is another, isn't
it? Who is taking the cake for you?
Bro, sour cream and onion all day.
Sour cream and onion?
Sour cream and onion.
Sour cream and onion. Even though these...
They're pretty good.
All
right.
I'm
going to
munch
them. They won. Sour cream.
These are underrated. Ah, damn.
It has to be him.
But you! They're good.
They're old. They're
you
old.
Know they're good. Bro, here's the thing. When you eat two or three of these at once, it's a game changer. You need a big, dutty, like...
All dresses.
Bro, sun chips are so unique, bro.
Come on.
Sun chips are all dressed.
It has to be all dressed, bro.
Yeah.
Unanimous decision. I'm sorry. But, sun chips, you still have one chip in. You still have a flavor in there.
You're going.
All dressed. Well done.
All dressed.
Canadian. I think one of the first unanimous... Oh, no, the second unanimous decision.
Bro, look at this. Canada's very own drinks each.
Okay, last on the left bracket, we got barbecue Pringles versus Cool Ranch Doritos.
Ooh, really total opposites.
First, yeah, I don't like Pringles, so it's good.
Okay, no problem.
But I'm down to try it, though.
Okay.
Because I don't know
if
I've
open.
I haven't had Cool Ranch Doritos in
cool
Ranch
years. I remember them having more flavors.
I don't like those. Cool Ranch Doritos.
Let me try this.
Those are old.
I don't know why.
Cool Those are old. These are way worse than they used to be.
You know?
Yeah. Try
these
one.
Have way more flavor.
I don't even want to try
them. Okay, what are you voting for?
Charlie's 8th. Charlie loves these chips.
Really?
They're shit.
Honestly?
Just a lot of people love these chips. That's like
I might veto both options.
Can we? Can we like slap a whole bracket?
You can just immediately slap one. It's gonna be facing all dressed next. So
yeah, bless.
Cool Ranch is gone.
So what do you want to lose to all dresses?
I'm gonna pick this.
I'm gonna go with Cool Ranch.
Yeah, I'm going barbecue.
Just for what?
I'm gonna go with barbecue.
I'll go barbecue too. Cool Ranch is not making it to the next round.
Barbecue Pringles, you make it to the next round.
Yeah.
Next round, we have Cheetos, regular Cheetos, versus jalapeno Cheetos.
Ooh, what?
It's the battle of the
That's
Cheetos.
That's a great round.
I'm a Puffmon.
Puffmon is more sentimental, but
yeah, exactly.
Oh my gosh.
Is banging.
These are delicious.
I love these two.
I had a phase where it was Sun Chips, and then these came in.
These came out, and then they Bongo, we'll start with you.
Puffs. Jalapenos.
Jalapenos? I'm voting for the jalapenos as well.
Yeah.
Jalapenos. And the jalapenos. Unfortunately, at least Bongo, you got the whole bag to yourself. Pedro Jalapeno, you guys are making it up to the next round. All right, next up, we got classic chips versus jalapeno Miss Vickies.
Next round.
I'm gonna have to taste both of these.
Yeah.
That's a taste good.
Wait, what was the other Miss Vicky's?
My tongue is slapped after.
Your head is slapped.
Yeah. Bro, you're
I
slapped.
Sweat.
You can't eat. Yeah.
But it's an experience, bro.
I don't get it.
That means you ate so many.
They're so good, bro. They're so good.
What is this?
Ketchup.
Oh. Now let's try ketchup chips. Ketchup chips, I used to eat a crap ton as a kid.
Yeah. What do I remember about these?
Did they like make less flavorful since we were kids?
I swear they did, bro.
No, I just
you know what I remember about these is like,
really?
Once you get like your ninth chip, it gets exponentially better.
Ketchup chips. Miss Vicky's, it's ultimately up to you. Oh! Ketchup Lays! I think ketchup, everything else got boxed too. Sour cream and onion Pringles.
Bangers.
Versus the multigrain.
Next round.
That's
the next round.
Multigrain's are good.
They're good.
That DJ Moe.
I thought this better, but I love these.
Okay.
I would slap this whole bag before I touch one of these.
Sour cream.
I would destroy this bag. I've eaten this by itself.
Same with me.
Have
you done that because there's no other chip?
Yeah.
Well, if you guys are going to stand up and talk to me about multi-grain main chips, why are we having this debate? None of your opinions matter.
I'm
out to the next round.
Oh my.
Don't sleep on them.
I'm out to the next round.
They're dumb.
Five other Pringles.
Thank you. The Lord Jesus. Finally intercessions. Oh my Jesus. Come on.
Relax.
Are you kidding me?
They're nice.
What is this?
What?
I'm gonna obviously choose a Pringle over this. Next we got spicy Doritos, not to be confused with it, just spicy Doritos.
Those are bad.
Versus salt and vinegar Lay's chips.
Ooh.
My underrated vote is this one, like this chip is very underrated for me.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Why would you get those if there's 100 other options?
Like that's it. That's it. These are dumb. These are dumb.
I'm the definition of not a Doritos man, but those are the blow any other Doritos out there. Nacho
those
cheese,
are bad. But those taste like a nice Western burger.
Bro, they're delicious.
Yeah.
Well done, spicy Doritos. You make it out to the next round. Unanimous decision, folks. Unanimous decision. The sweet chili and sour cream.
Before you say anything, try them.
Yeah, they're vibes.
Try them.
And Fritos barbecue. Fritos.
No. Hoops.
Those are Miss Vicky.
Hoops.
Are they?
They're vibes.
Hoops are vibes.
They're youth.
They're vibes. Oh, I like these. They're hoops.
Yeah, bro.
That's youth food, bro. You put your finger in it and you eat it.
Give me a second. I'm setting up.
No, those are good. Those aren't good.
I'm going for Hoops.
Bongo?
I love the Hoops.
No.
Hoops.
Hoops.
Miss Vicky's. Miss Vicky's.
The Miss Vicky's was just kind of a bit too much.
What punch you get from eating that chip? Your whole mouth is taking over.
You don't know what's happening.
Rock, paper, scissors. It's the only way. That'd be relevant in this one.
One round?
Paper. Rock, paper. Rock, paper.
Oh,
and the Fritos Hoops, make it on. Those are delicious chips, though. Respect to them.
If I knew what they were, I would enjoy them more.
You're not O. But these guys are definitely not O. So congratulations, Fritos. You're on to the next round. And now, guys, we're headed on to the playoffs. Bold barbecue versus barbecue Doritos.
I have to fight for my Doritos.
Yeah, I'm barbecue.
Doritos?
What do you mean?
No.
Bold barbecue Ruffles. This is. I have had this chip.
I'm bold barbecue Ruffles.
I have to. This is so. How is this in the first round with this, bro? This is a great
love
chip.
The bold barbecue. Oh, that is one of my favorite chips of all time.
What are you guys going for ultimately
bold
voting?
Barbecue? Ruffles barbecue.
Ruffles barbecue.
Ruffles barbecue.
Ruffles barbecue.
Ruffles barbecue.
Bold barbecue.
Bold barbecue.
This is a bad. This is a bad first round.
But the last one in the first round is original Pringles versus jalapeno and cheddar Doritos. These are amazing to me. These ones are all unanimous decision. I had to include 32 teams.
No, all the Pringles though, these are literally the loudest.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, next up we got Flaming Hot Cheetos versus regular Doritos.
Hot Cheetos.
Yeah.
I'm regular Doritos.
I'm regular Doritos.
So it's up to you. Yeah.
Those are Flaming Hot, not the jalapeno cheddar.
Flaming Hot?
Regular
Doritos, bro. And you said Flaming? Oh. All right, well, Hot Cheetos, you're moving on to the next round. Sour cream and onion versus sweet chili heat Doritos. This is a big boy round, fam.
The big boys.
This is a big boy round. Bongo, who are you voting for?
Sweet chili heat.
Wow, who are you voting for?
No, I need to try.
Sour cream and onion.
Sour cream and onion. I'm also voting for sour cream and onion Ruffles.
Sweet chili heat.
It's up to you, Swiss.
Sour cream and onion.
Let me see.
Sour cream and onion for me.
All right, we're zooming through this. The next round is Sun Chips versus Smart Food Popcorn.
Two iconic.
Non-traditional.
Iconic chips.
This is the non-traditional gods.
In the chip gods. Competition, gods. Sun Chips
or Smart Food Popcorn.
I'm gonna go with Sun Chips.
Me too. They're bangers.
If you have...
We haven't even opened them.
Yeah, bro.
I could dummy that whole thing and not feel bad about myself.
Yeah.
That is... No, the Sun Chips.
You're so right. They feel kind of healthy in a way.
Exactly, bro. I felt like I was like...
They got fiber. They make you pump.
The Smart Food though, oh my god.
Smart Food's a fab, 100%. But I feel like that was a vab when I was kicking it with my grade 6 girlfriend. You know what was that?
Vabs.
Still up the bar.
Yeah, they're biodegradable bags, by the way.
That, bro, you know, Mr. Save Your Planet is, I'm H, bro. Tesla and Sun Chips go together.
These are, you don't have to try these. You know what they think.
Come on.
Dumb.
We got these Sun Chips folks here, right?
Dumb.
Yeah?
Come on.
Sun Chips?
And they're whole grains. Good for you.
What are you about?
Sun Chips, you're making it on to the next round. Well done, Sun Chips. Well done. Next up, All Dressed versus Barbecue Pringles. I think, Bongo, you should save your time.
Just put them back up.
All Dressed?
All for All Dressed.
Say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Jalapeno Cheetos versus Jalapeno Miss Vicky's.
Oh. That's the next round for me.
Oh!
Miss Vicky's jalapeno.
My last leg.
Miss Vicky's jalapeno.
Miss Vicky's jalapeno.
These for my
last
leg
for me.
Thank you.
Okay, I need
to
try them.
Bro, I don't need to.
I literally.
Nah. Let me try them.
Nah.
I've never had them, but like,
what?
I need to try.
The jalapeno Cheetos are way better. Flavor game on dumb.
Are you kidding me?
You're pissing me off, sis. You're thinking with your 15-year-old mind.
Ultimately, it's out to Bongo, I think.
Let's vote.
Why? What did the votes say?
It's 2-2.
For who are you going for? These guys?
Yeah.
Bro, price difference.
Okay.
Amazing.
But the thing is I know it's gonna sound weird. I could eat more of the other ones.
The taste in my mouth after those is less favorable for me.
Those are so good.
Have you had these with cream cheese?
If I see these in the pantry, bro, I'm throwing hands. I'm munching the whole thing.
These are winning.
They have to win.
They're so good.
You're right about the aftertaste.
Yeah, right?
These have like an earthy, like, I might be like a little bit like healthy.
Say this about the panics, right?
I'm substituting myself over for the next round.
No, the next round, this one.
To stand for my chips.
Ketchup chips versus sour cream and onion Pringles.
Okay. I think sour cream and onion Pringles.
Wow.
I would say the ketchup chip.
I can't even have another chip. But
literally.
Well, I'm what would you eat without eating one? What would you?
Well, that's what I mean. I don't know. I think the ketchup chips, to be honest.
Swayze, we need you. We're giving you the chance to actually like make the choice. Yeah.
I'll switch to ketchup.
The ketchup chips?
Yeah.
All right.
Ooh, peace.
Peace. Okay, Swayze, you're back in. Sweet chili heat versus those fruit O's that Sean likes.
All right, sweet chili heat.
Sweet chili heat.
I'm going for the fruit O's. I'm voting for the O's.
The
Fritos. Sweet chili heat.
Really?
Fritos? What are you voting for? Sweet chili heat? Sweet. Don't do me like that after you.
Okay, let me try them again.
No. Here, try them.
Barbecue Ruffles or jalapeno cheddar?
I don't like the barbecue Ruffles. They're too like sweet. I'm on the jalapeno. Doritos.
I don't need to try.
Semi-final minimum.
I don't need to try.
Holy shit.
No.
You didn't even taste it.
These are trash compared to these, bro. These are iconic, beautiful, crispy Ruffles. This is the top of the Ruffles game. No Ruffles can make it past these. That, I wouldn't even look at that in the Doritos. It's all in Doritos, there's bare flavors. I won't even look at that one. All
right, let's get your votes in.
No.
Barbecue.
No,
Jalapeno.
I can't.
Before Swayze has an aneurysm, we have to do a rock, paper, scissors again.
Wow.
The heads up. Oh, barbecue, you're a winner. These are my favorite chips, by the way. They're eliminated. Unfortunately, my favorite chips are over.
Thank you.
Ask anyone. Comment down below.
True.
Comment down. Barbecue or whatever that was. What? Sour cream and onion Ruffles versus Flaming Hot Cheetos.
Sour cream and onion.
Yeah, sour cream and onion Ruffles versus the Flaming Hot Cheetos.
Easy.
Sour cream and onion.
I vote for the sour cream and onion.
Flaming Hot Cheetos are fun.
But I like these a lot.
Sour cream and onion is a meal.
It's a meal.
Sun Chips versus all dressed Ruffles.
Well, we're getting close. Like, this is it.
Yeah, this is the semis.
I'm going Sun Chips.
All dressed Ruffles.
But I know Ruffles are going to win. But I'm going Sun Chips.
I'm going to go with Sun Chips as well.
Too. Really?
Yes. Yeah.
Swayze is gonna walk up.
Do they even have Sun Chips in America?
Is this a prank? Literally, if this is a prank, stop now. If Sun Chips wins, I'm fucking blowing my head off.
I'm going Sun Chips.
I'm going all dressed.
Alright, well, you're up. Okay, because there's three Sun Chips votes right here.
Oh, you picked two?
Yeah, Sun Chip season, baby.
This can't be serious.
All dressed is the winner. Sun Chips, I freaking love you though. You're up, unfortunately.
I mean,
All dressed moves on to the semis.
That was a semi vote as well.
Oh,
jalapeno Cheetos
versus sour cream and onion Cheetos. Pringles.
Jalapeno Cheetos.
Easily over Pringles.
Easily. Like,
Pringles aren't making it anymore.
No, they're over.
Barbecue Ruffles versus Sweet Chili Heat.
Barbecue Ruffles.
Barbecue Ruffles.
Yeah. Ruffles are cheesy meat. They don't deserve three people in the semis, by the way.
Sweet Chili Heat. I'm changing my mind.
Sorry, Barbecue Ruffles or Sweet Chili Heat?
I'm a Sweet Chili Heat man.
Sweet Chili Heat. I don't like Barbecue Ruffles.
I do, I really do. But Sweet Chili Heat, bro, is an iconic flavor. When they first dropped that, I was like, wow.
You're right.
Yeah. Sweet Chili.
All right, Sweet Chili Heat.
That's good. So
you're moving on to the next round.
Bro, I like Sweet Chili Heat. Ruffles is my favorite chip, but.
You would accept an L to Sweet Chili Heat.
I'll take it now.
Yeah.
The Sun chips are not
Sweet Chili Heat, you're on to the next round. Okay, so now, my friends, we're on to the final four chips. The final four. Shout out to everybody who made it this far. The next sour cream and onion Ruffles versus all dressed Ruffles chips.
All dressed Ruffles.
My vote is for the all dressed ones.
All dressed.
You made it to the finals. Wow. You challenged the sour cream and onion though. You made it far. Next up, we have
barbecue Doritos.
Jalapeno cheddar versus sweet chili heat.
Sweet chili heat.
Oh, wow.
I'm going jalapeno.
Wait. Into the open world and take over right where they left off. Because sometimes a guy steps in and shines.
This one's going to be a tight race. Start with Swayze Baby.
Let me go.
You know, we ate a lot of chips thus far. But I think we got a good idea of how they're tasting.
I
already know where I'm voting. So we're going to where Which one are you going for?
Sweet chili heat.
Sweet chili heat. Which one are you going for?
Cheetos.
Which one am I going for? Cheetos.
Yes! Cheetos, baby.
Cheetos, Bongo?
Cheetos.
Sweet chili heat. Wow. Would have been a 3-2. A split decision. I do love Doritos. They're my, honestly, if I could have voted for one anyways, it would have been a Dorito to win this. But, a still respectful round. Doritos, unfortunately, all of your breed is old.
Yeah.
So, no more Doritos standing. But huge shout out to Sweet Chili Heat, man.
These are my top two favorite chips.
Sweet chili.
I feel like I won today. You know those ones? I feel like I won.
All dressed versus jalapeno Cheetos. Honestly, these two are so good. They're okay to be in the finals for me. But, my friends, who are you voting for ultimately between these two chips?
All dressed.
All dressed. What do you vote for?
Jalapeno.
Jalapeno Cheetos. I'm a proud Canadian. All dressed.
Sorry, just in case you didn't get that.
I'm a proud Canadian. Jalapeno Cheetos.
No.
Damn.
It's 2-2, my friends. The final, these are the two best chips in the world, according to us. Bongo, you are the deciding vote, a split decision. It couldn't have been any closer. Can I get a drum roll, please? Bongo, what is the best chip in the world?
All dressed.
Oh, yeah.
Did better.
Bold barbecue Doritos.
Who's a dark horse you wish did better?
Tostitos multigrain are the best chips of all time. Don't at me.
The puffs, bro.
The Cheetos, regular Cheetos, eh? For me, obviously, the jalapeno cheddar.
Yeah.
Doritos.
You these wanted ones, those to win.
I didn't want these to win. I wanted these to beat what they were against.
That's old.
Which was the sweet chili heat, right?
These right here are my top three. That three.
Miss Vicky's jalapeno.
Crazy baby, any final words before we end the video?
Miss Vicky's jalapeno and
I love that. D-Design! Any last words before we end the video?
Listen, Tostitos multigrain had the best.
Holy Mongo! Any last words before we end the video?
Yeah, I'm not having chips for a minute.
Shuggy, any last words before we end today's video?
I'm gonna go use the Nerf shotguns while I eat these.
Oh, you a genius.
Check me out on stream.
Final words for me is, if you want to see another similar style video with drinks or cereal, comment down below what you want to see next, and also smash 15,000 thumbs up on this video, and we will be back with that. But guys, that's it for me. That was a really fun video. Have the best day of your lives. We'll see you in the next video, folks. Peace!